And if you trace the
rumblers
of that sway, you create that path.
And the Taoist priest using that. Through the temple, using that movement.